guys thought he was pretty gnarly.
Maybe, but the police disagreed. They thought his methods were too drastic and too violent.
Raphael, did you really become the Night Watcher because you thought the police were not doing enough?
Nobody was. You remember what it was like, Sensei? Crime was everywhere, and innocent people were scared. It wasn't right. So I decided to become the Night Watcher and give the criminal scum something to be afraid of.
And besides, dude, that costume was styling.
Well, Mikey, personally, no offense, Raph, I never really liked the Night Watcher's style much. I prefer a more sophisticated, high-tech approach.
Oh, what a surprise.
But Dawn, you had sophisticated, high-tech enemies.
That is true. I thought it was just gonna be an ordinary night for me, so I did what I usually do. I went out looking for components for my latest invention. And, as usual, I was taking the opportunity to get a little bit of exercise. Things we're gonna get that night.
Running along the walls allows you to access remote areas and permits you to surprise your enemies by moving around them.
Things were going pretty okay.
The ceiling is too low. Use your pole star to cross over to the other side of a gap.
I even had a few opportunities to try out my new aerodynamically enhanced bow staff. I could use it to hover over narrow gaps. It was really cool. Business as usual until I saw something off in the distance. Electronic sparking. So naturally, you just had to follow me, right?
Even though it took you to an unknown part of the sewer, which was falling apart and probably unsafe?
Well, yeah.
Right on, bro.
It took me a few moments to realize I was in a strange part of the sewer, because...
You got distracted by a shiny object.
Let him tell it, dude. He's getting to the wicked part.
That's when I found the underground headquarters of the secret clan. There was all kinds of high-tech stuff. It was incredible. I wanted to meet these guys.
Hey,
got any visitors. Inevitable. Like I said, it's always good to get a little bit of exercise.
Wait, they attacked you, so you kept going?
They had some pretty serious high-tech security in there. I'm talking things like an electric barrier that you would not want to touch.
This is awesome!
It so happens tight security is just my thing. Am I good? Or am I good?
It's that guy that totaled our boys! Waste him!
So primitive.
Yeah!
Nice of you to drop in.
Yeah. Incredible. Yeah.
Yippee.
Incredible. Incredible!
strange monster indeed.
Look who's talking. I'm a teenage mutant ninja turtle, and the name is Don.
Choosing the turtle as your totem was your first mistake, monster.
You know, you talk way too much for a living statue.
You are out of the battle, turtle. This is just beginning. You are out of the battle, turtle. You are pathetic in battle. You are out of the battle, turtle. You are out of the battle, turtle!
What's wrong? Did I shock you?
We will meet again. Reptile vermin.
Is it me or is the water level rising? Is it me or is the water level rising? This is the Black Gator stash. All this stuff. I guess I won't mind if I borrow a couple of things.